that season, or those several seasons that we had of Mounties Got Talent. So I am so thrilled to have her on stage tonight and to sing for you. Will you please welcome the very lovely Chanel Samoon. Oh. Here tonight doing a sensational job, Logan, keeping the show going. I love it, folks. As I said, songbooks are available over at the tent, so make sure you have one of those so you can join in with the singing tonight. But of course, Mounties is not only a sports club, it has for many, many years, decades now, had a group called the Fizzy, and they do physical culture. Culture is just such a fantastic thing for the kids to get involved with. Mounties, as I said, have been running those groups for many, many years, and we are so lucky to have them with us here tonight. They're going to be coming on stage in just a moment to show you what they can do. And of course, they look gorgeous as well. It's great to have the kids come on and be part of the show. And that's really what carols are about tonight. It's everyone. A bit of singing, everything for everyone. And of course, we really want the kids, the boys and girls, to get involved as much as possible. And of course, the other thing I should be pointing out to you tonight is
Penny coming.
Willing some cool drinks and stuff.
Don't be coming.
All our guys at the very back. Lots of food available. We've got some food and drinks available over on the market as well. As they're making their way up on stage, I am going to retreat into the distance. But before I do that, are you having a good time tonight? Okay, all three of you. Thank you.
kiss nicely. Ooh, Santa baby, I
with reindeer.